black and white.
Right. So you got to change your plan. What happens? Your plan?
Well, depends. We're going to Kotao.
And when
tonight?
Are you done? Tonight.
We're at night. At 9 p.m. And then we have a 12-hour ride until Kotao. And we take the ferry. And it's going to be fun. So, and then we arrive there. And because you didn't book for the 4th, you're going to be homeless for a few hours. But we can leave you on the sand. It's fine. We can leave you there with the...
So basically, I've been in Bangkok since yesterday morning, supposed to say 4 days,
yes.
Turned up a day late, not realizing that I booked it a day early, and I waited outside my hotel, well, for hours, waiting to check in, got to check in, and like, oh no, you booked yesterday, you could have checked in. So I was shattered, I was so tired, and I waited.
And then what happened? And
but yeah.
Yeah.
It's supposed to say 4 nights, but...
But you know, sometimes it's not about the nights or the money. Sometimes it's just about meeting people.
Exactly.
Yeah. How do you feel here? What vibe do you feel here?
It's very warm.
Don't book anything.
Yeah, I think those are dried. And then put in vinegar.
Very warm. The smells are amazing. They got the food.
So...
It's actually unbelievable.
I went there for
spicy food. Us British don't know what spicy food is.
Yes.
We get normal food from Thailand. It's so hot.
Uh-huh.
But it's still so good. And I feel tall here as well.
Do you think that spicy food is better than normal food? Do you think spice is always better?
It depends. Because I always get salt and chili chicken, which is not really a Thai dish. But mm-hmm. back home, it's not that spicy. But even just the sauces here are far spicier.
Because the food here is all about the sauce, isn't it?
Food here is amazing. Like, I came here expecting to be.
Look at that. These are like typical decorations. Oh, look at my white comments.
White
people comments.
You should vlog.
Okay, here we have Grenade. Ooh. Ooh, sensual.
Ooh.
So what is interesting here is that there is no notion of circulation. It's just anybody can do anything. Ooh, look, strawberry, GMOs, yeah.
You're vlogging for me.
Yes,
or
I am.
Love in cages.
Love in cages, yeah.
Love in cages.
Is, how do you say in English this word? This
Fizales?
Fizales.
No, we say it in Dutch, Fizales.
Yeah, but in English you probably don't have a word for it.
What market is this? Do we know what it's called?
No.
We can check it
but
out.
But really, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much does it matter to know the name of this place? Because
now,
exactly.
People might want to know where we are. Some people might want to know.
Some people, if you are curious enough.
Camera? Really big camera.
Oh, here we go. A kid going to school. He's probably just
it's
like 8
size.
Years old. And he's
all about the size, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, what is this? Olives? Oh.
Oh, I see this on YouTube.
So what do you want to buy here? Stop showing off.
I'm from Scottish, we don't spend money. We just look for free.
Did you ever try one of those? One of those teas? Here, bubble tea.
I had one.
Bubble tea is very typical of Bangkok. No, it's not.
Is it?
No, it's not.
You're just making up crap now.
But most people don't know shit anyway, so you can just... As long as you sound sure of yourself.
Way to generalize, eh?
Yeah, of course. French people do that sometimes.
Oh, we're leaving.
It's fine. You need to explore. You're vlogging, baby. You need to explore. You don't need to wait for other people.
Baby.
Yeah. So what is your favorite food in the world? If you had to say, not from Thailand, just general.
Steak.
You need to walk for the
a
sake
burger,
of the
steak.
Repeat that. What is your favorite food in the world?
Take two. Steak.
Yeah. Steak. What is steak?
And then pussy. Pussy. I mean, what?
Pussy?
Steak. Steak.
What?
What? Yeah.
Is that your favorite food in the world? Why didn't try mine? You didn't try mine. What is honestly? If tomorrow you die.
If tomorrow I die.
Wait, the light is not good. Let's come back. You need to walk at the same time that we talk. Okay, here we go.
Right.
What is your favorite food in the world if you had to die tomorrow? What would you order? You have to have starter, main dish, and dessert.
So I know what the market is called.
Starters would be mussels and like white wine sauce.
Uh-huh.
Main would be like a steak fillet, uh-huh. medium rare, uh-huh. and dessert would be...
Medium rare, that's yeah, good. That's very good.
Yeah, you should eat,
you know your shit.
You should eat blue, no.
And then dessert would be like a chocolate fudge cake and ice cream.
Fudge cake is good.
Yeah, but warm chocolate fudge cake and ice cream. That's mine. What would
that is
be?
Good enough.
Yours. What would yours be?
Wait a minute, let's take a
dessert.
Break. What is the name of this place?
Vong Long. Sorry.
Vong Long.
A Vong Long Market?
Yes.
Oh, you guys have the
So what's yours then?
Okay.
Dessert.
Mine would be starter. It would be mozzarella bufala with basil.
Yeah.
And cherry tomatoes and balsamic sauce. You know mozzarella?
Yeah, cheese.
Oh, fuck's sake. Mozzarella, cheese, but it's not like bufala, it's like...
Yeah, it's like a
it's the one that melts.
White. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, you know stuff.
Yeah.
And then I would have...
You're full of compliments today, aren't you? Honestly.
I'm very generous today.
Yeah.
And then I would have... I guess that's where they belong. And
hello.
They're eating. I can't pet them when they're eating.
Nah. Oh, he was angry at his tail there. Look at this temple, it's unbelievable.
Oh, no.
Wow, look inside there. Watch this, come on.
No,
inside
I know
now.
The Buddha.
I may have to cover them more.
Cover more?
No. Oh, wait. We might not get in. I feel like we're going to a club and we're not going to get in. You've had too, no, the night part, you've had too much.